Several law enforcement agencies are teaming up today to take down wanted or suspected sex offenders. It's happening in Campbellsburg, and it's just one of 10 sex offender roundups that's happening across our state. WLKY's Ann Bowden has been with police during the operation and has the latest.
I'm here in Henry County at the Kentucky State Police Post in Campbellsburg, where they just finished a news conference on Operation Rolling Thunder. It's where they checked the residents of 168 sex offenders to make sure they were compliant. Most were, that's the good news, but 4 arrests were made and there is one sex offender fugitive that they want the public to know about. That is 37-year-old Jamie Nash. Now she's listed as a lifetime sex offender and her victims were 11 and 13. So they are posting her picture hoping that someone can tell her whereabouts. I'm Ann Bowden here at the Kentucky State Police Post in Campbellsburg.